No doubt about it.
Wasn't fair on Hashinov there. Well, almost feel sorry for him, Rob.
15.
Oh, he's just gone long, I think, or has he made it?
Well, I didn't hear a call.
Tennis from Del Potro. He's setting the world alight this evening.
Superb from Del Potro.
Oh, just wonderful net coverage. Just try to get these ones back to a decent length, and it was the move across here.
Del Potro at his very best.
He's there. Good hands at the net.
And a Potro for.
Oh, it's sensational. Wonderful hitting.
Wow. He has
has knocked the fluff off that one.
Oh, he's got him again. Forehand's just gone nuclear.
After that, and well, they might be.
Potro.
Well, a shot that he's had to completely remodel over the years, the backhand wing, due to the wrist surgeries.
Oh, incredible. I mean, that was off the scale, that forehand.
Dang, amazing shot.
Big one of the nights.
As Federer's all over the pass, but the big guy gets down.
Way more positive in his mannerisms.
Oh, he's made it!
Maybe that'll pump him up. He even asked the crowd to get fired up.
Oh, Del Potro's got him. And is that the smash, wasn't it?
Magnificent. Clean as a whistle.
Produces a moment of magic.
Oh, how good was that?
Oh, you're kidding me. How on earth has he pulled that off? It just gets better and better.
Well, add it to the list of surprises that we've had from Del Potro in this match. Some sublime feel. Looks like he's in the form of his life. He's barely played a match this year.
Day, it's shot of the year almost. Absolutely phenomenal. How audacious can you get?
No, he didn't hit that between his legs, did he? No, he didn't do that. Yes, he did. Well, I guess it was easier to do that than to go for the regular passing shot, so why not? This guy moves incredible.